The Chitende side had lost to Chitovu 2-1 in the polls for their only loss so far, but was determined when it mattered most as they scooped the trophy for keeps after winning it three times in a row for the third time. Samuel Lukoye, who started ahead of Oli Minyara in the final, almost gave the Wakiso side the lead after just a minute from a long-range shot with Marvin, which Marvin Sebidango saved in Chitovu's goal. Abubakar Walusimbi also had a chance of his own a minute later after Dennis Dramuke failed to clear the ball, but his shot skewed wide. Chitovu as well had their chance early in the fourth minute through Collins Okachi, but the striker failed to concentrate. Lukoye had another chance hit the crossbar, but they found their right footing in the 23rd minute. Justin Opiro sent one of his long trademark throw-ins to find Oloya, who headed in for the winner. Chitende managed the remaining of the games with possession and then restored to medical breaks to slow down and frustrate Shark. Chitende previously won the trophy in 2004, 2006, 2007, 2008, 2011, 12, 13 to 2022. Chitende alongside Chitovu Royal Giants from Mitiana and Amos College will represent Uganda at the East African Games in Rwanda later this year.